Hello everyone, it's Jim again. Today, I'm going to be doing another brand new reaction video. And today, I'm going to be reacting to Nick's Cool Kitchen. A video of his that he uploaded like a day ago. And the video of his I'm going to react to is called Arby's New Barbecue Bacon Burger Review. So yeah, I'm going to react to it. So now for you, let's get the video right now.
Anyway, I'm here from Arby's. We're doing their barbecue bourbon bacon cheeseburger. Not really sure if it's a test market. It's on the app. So, her burger right there. Needs amount of weight to it. Quite a plain of napkins. This is cool. And don't need any more meat. Do have the receipt. Burger was $6.79. Tax was 85 cents. Grand total came up to $7.64.
Huh.
So hopefully this tastes good.
Yeah.
So there's crispy onions, their bourbon barbecue sauce, pickles. I guess they're like in a hurry. It's like all like twisted like a candy wrapper. And nice and hot too. Crisp onions everywhere. And that bread seems nice and soft. Yeah, they just slapped it together. I don't know if they're in a hurry or what. It's crazy. Mm-hmm. That bread's toasted. Crispy onions, barbecue sauce, cheese, bacon, and hamburger patty. Well, then there's the pickles.
Yeah.
I'll try to fix the sandwich best I can, put it back together, and let's get it reviewed. Yummy, yummy. You guys take the first bite.
All right.
You already saw the picture of it or whatever, but it's definitely a messy burger.
Okay.
I'm pretty sure, hopefully I don't get nothing on my microphone, but give it a try, see if it actually tastes any good or not. Burger's nice and thick, pickles crinkled, cut, not a decent amount of cheese, there's got a couple of slices of bacon on it, so cheers everybody. I heard Arby's boil their burgers.
Right.
You know, little bags and stuff, whatever. They don't have grills. Mm. Did you add a little bit of pickle? Barbecue sauce has definitely has bourbon in it. Bourbon flavor. Still sweet and smoky.
Right.
Burgers kind of dry out a little bit. Mm. But I will take one more bite. And hopefully I get to like the onions and supposedly crispy bacon. But
right.
You know how fast food it goes. You know, the bacon's not really that crispy, especially if they microwave it. Mm-hmm. So, cheers. I got to the onions and bacon. Burger itself is dry, but try the onions. Pretty good. Kind of remind me of onion chips from Mike Hassel. Light crispy batter. Onion flavor really good. But fortunately, I don't really care for the burger. This burger meat itself is dry, somewhat hard and chewy. Bread's nice and soft. Bacon is crispy. So is the onions. Pickles do add nice crunch. But overall, I don't know. It needs maybe mayonnaise on it or something for more moisture, oil, you know, stuff like that. But other than that, I probably want to give it like a solid 3. I can't give it anything higher than that because I don't really care for it too much because of the barbecue sauce.
Right.
But Yeah, I'm definitely not going to eat no more of this. So, that's all I want to say about it. So enjoy this video. Give a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button for more videos. And Christian, and peace out.
Yeah. So yeah, that's the end of the video. And I hope you guys like this reaction. I hope you guys like it. And I hope you guys do like. If you don't, then I don't care. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn those notifications bells on. Every time I upload, and share my videos, reaction videos, and other videos in my channel to your friends and videos. If you want, your choice, because I am making you. So yeah. And don't forget to subscribe to Nick's School Kitchen if you're new. Subscribe to the show. Let me subscribe. Yeah, subscribe. Subscribe. If you haven't yet. And on the main channel here, Red Road to 3K subscribers. And on the backup channel, Jeffrey Jordan 2.0, and the gaming channel, Sturgeon Gaming, both on the Red Road to 100 subscribers. And oh yeah, and that's the end of this reaction video, and I'll see you all for my banger. Banger reactions for my banger content. So I'll see you next time. Jeffrey Jordan signing out, Peace Star Legends, and peace out, everyone.